to the top, but a little bit more down, because otherwise your neck is going like this. If the stick is not too close to your body, but a bit far away, and you look like here, then your neck is more free, yeah, and still you have good possibility to balance. So start from standing position and try to keep the stick controlled as far as possible. Feel that this is working quite well, you can try to work on different levels. Now try. First thing that is very important is that you stand stable on one leg. And then you keep the thing. And only if you feel stable, then you try to do it. Have the stick and let the stick go and try to catch it on the way here. Yeah? So that at the end you have it in balance. One of your first dance classes.